In the daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that's only possible because of who Ladybug is to the people of Paris. A lot of people see her as a symbol of hope, as someone who would never give up. It may feel like a burden sometimes, but I guess it comes with the territory. We all need someone we can look up to. Someone who helps us get a grip on things, especially in hard times. Someone who reminds us that whenever we seem to lose hope, giving up is not the solution.
Don't be bemused, it's just the news. Today, Mayor Bourgeois launches his new Paris cleaning strategy, supported by a squad of new and expensive innovative cleaning robots. Mayor Bourgeois seems to be intent on putting an end to, and I quote, an unsightly and stinky flying rodent problem.
Mr. Pigeon 68, I may have given you your power so you could take your revenge on Mayor Bourgeois and his shameful robots, but in return...
I'll bring you Ladybug and Cat Noir's miraculous...
Breaking news. Mayor Bourgeois' Operation Clean Paris has just been sabotaged by none other than the infamous villain, Mr. Pigeon. He just deployed an army of ominous pigeon bots that are causing havoc in the city. Once again, Paris is relying on our beloved superheroes, Ladybug and Cat Noir.
Mr. Pigeon?
Cataclysm! Achoo!
Looks like your reserve army has just fled the battle zone, Mr. Pigeon. Lucky Charm! Huh? What am I supposed to do with this? Got it! No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
What happened? Where am I?
I guess the show's over?
Only when the music stops, and I'm the DJ here. Lucky Charm! Okay. Kanawar, the board!
Gotcha! Drop.
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
Wretched early cat! Now I'll smell like a wet...
Lucky Charm! Shampoo? Claw it out of the park, Cat Noir!
Watch and learn, m'lady.
Yes. My eyes! My eyes! I can't see a thing!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous ladybug!
Hey, what's going on here?
Found it!
Lucky Charm! Okay, that's unexpected.
System failure? No, this can't be! I'll allocate more memory to the recovery system. No!
Ah! No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous ladybug!
Where am I?
guess flying doesn't come with your superpowers.
Not so fast, Clonica!
You're so going to pay for this!
Lucky Charm! All right. Ha! Return to sender. No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug! Now, I hope you understand why I was reluctant to give you the Bee Miraculous.
Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! Anyone with eyeballs can see I'm the victim here!
Wretched Ladybug! Wretched Chloe!
What is that?
Go hide, Chloe. It's not safe.
Hey! You don't tell me what to do, Ladybug!
Chloe!
After it!
your lucky charm!
Huh?
Now!
Got it!
Back off now, you two. I won't let you harm my precious Senta monster.
So you're behind it all, Mayura?
Precisely. And it all ends here. Now give me your Miraculous, or I'll have my caterpillar gobble you up in one bite.
Cataclysm! Shh!
Me neither, and there's no time to go down there.
Let's take a break and catch up when our batteries are full.
Read my mind, m'lady. Hang in there, Chloe. We're coming for you.
Found it!
How long has it been, Natalie? For years we have left no stone unturned on the entire planet. And still, no sign of the ladybug or the cat miraculous.
I've gone over all the possible scenarios about their location, Gabriel. But none of them have proven effective. It would seem that these two specific miraculous don't want to be found.
That sounds ridiculous, Natalie. But it stands to reason that none of our strategies have borne fruit. Not in the slightest.
Rest assured, my motivation is intact, Gabriel. Still, I must admit I am really running out of options or ideas. I failed you. I failed your family, and for this I apologize. There's nothing I want more in this world than to see you and Adrian happy again. But I'm afraid it is beyond my competence, beyond your wealth, beyond your admirable will, and beyond anything you and I could ever do.
Beyond? Beyond. Don't apologize to me, Natalie. My trust in you is complete and unaltered. Besides, I'm the one who owes you. What kind of madness would I have drowned into if you hadn't been here all this time? Therefore, I'd like to offer you this pendant, Natalie, as a token of my gratitude and my affection for everything you've done for me and for this family.
Gabriel. This is unexpected. I don't know if I can.
Please, just accept it.
Thank you, Gabriel. I will make sure I'm up to the trust you have placed in me. I don't know what will become of us from now on, but rest assured, I am still determined to find the missing miraculous. I will double my efforts. I'll not rest until we get our hands on these miraculous. I promise.
There isn't much you can do, I'm afraid. You already played your part. And now, it is my turn to act. Beyond. I must go beyond my initial condition. Embrace the power that's already at my hand, so I can aim for more.
Gabriel?
Only a miraculous can lead the way to another miraculous. You said earlier that it seems the ladybug and the cat miraculous don't want to be found, right?
I did, but...
So be it. Instead, I will go beyond my mere human limitations. Beyond what my soul holds me back to do. Beyond people's judgment. I'll do anything. Anything!
Stop searching. Go beyond? What do you mean? I'm not following.
That's right. I'll make it so that the miraculous come to me. And I know exactly how.
Thank you.
monster. It's here.
Whoa! How come it's that big anyway?
Feeding on Parisian's despair was just the appetizer. Chloe was the main course.
And what are we? Desserts? What do we do now?
Just stick to the plan.
What plan?
Run! Oh no, it started its morphing phase.
Let's get up there. Hopefully we can do something before it hatches. Don't tell me that's what I think it is!
Hurry! To the top! Yuck! No sign of the Senta monster.
And no sign of Chloe either. This can't be good.
Greetings. I should praise you for your sense of dramatic timing. Behold the Sphinx! The face of your demise, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Now do you understand why I wouldn't have missed this for the world?
Spare us your theatrics, Hawkmoth. Just tell us where Chloe is.
Chloe is safe. How heroic of you to worry about her in spite of everything she's done to you. Heroic, but pointless.
You used her like a pawn. And for what? To come up with another Senta monster? You know we'll beat it like we always do.
There seems to be something of a misunderstanding. The Sphinx was not meant for you. It was meant for the people of Paris. See? Soon it will fly over the city and spread its toxic powder, imprisoning every single Parisian into a stasis of despair and sorrow forever!
No! These people did nothing to you!
Actually, there is a way you can avert this crisis, Ladybug and Cat Noir. And that is by handing over your miraculous to me.
You really think that after seeing you take advantage of your power, we'd give up our miraculous? We'd never allow you to harm even more innocent people.
So be it. Then my Sphinx will beat the two worthless pawns that you are in one single strike. Checkmate, Ladybug and Cat Noir!
Cataclysm!
No!
Ladybug, are you all right? I saw you breathing that powder. Say something!
I'm sorry, kitty cat, but I can't. I'm exhausted. We're out of our league here.
Don't give up now, m'lady.
It's pointless. Hawkmoth is too strong.
Fight it out, Ladybug! These are not your real thoughts.
What's the point anyway? We always fight. On and on. We fight endlessly.
Because there's always evil out there that needs to be stopped. And if we don't stop it, who will?
I'm not cut out to be a superhero, Cat Noir. The truth is, I just want to be a normal girl. We might as well just give up.
No! Don't move.
You're right, Ladybug. What's the point of it all? There's been too much fighting, and too many people have suffered because of this conflict. You have the opportunity to make it stop, Ladybug. Everything could end tonight. Now, give me your miraculous. Let me take that burden off of you.
See that, Ladybug? There are thousands in the streets marching toward the Eiffel Tower to support you. Everyone in this town believes in you. They haven't given up on you. And I haven't given up on you.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid Ladybug's already made up her mind. Am I right?
Come on, Ladybug! Don't let us down! We all need you!
Let's
Let's wrap this up, Cat Noir. You know the drill.
Yeah!
Lucky Charm!
Sunglasses? At night?
Cat Noir, do you know what no butterfly in the world can resist?
Romantic flowers?
Yes, but what they like the most is to feast on light.
What are you doing?
Through darkness
comes the light.
Where are you going with this? No! Stop!
Come on, Ladybug. Let's end this.
Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little feather. Miraculous Ladybug!
Found it!
got this. Must be in his bird call. Let's get it! Not gonna let you turn Paris into a pigeonocracy! These orbs are everywhere! We can get to him! Let's go! How many are there? Make me laugh. Nothing I can't handle. We don't have time to waste. One for Ladybug. Track of him. Let's go. No rest for the weary.
Today is the day the pigeons take a stand against those heartless Parisians who ignored them for too long. Now, give me your miraculous Ladybug and Cat Noir, or else. Feast on this! Pigeons will reign supreme! You're miraculous! I want them! And I want them now!
You're too stubborn for your own good, Mr. Pigeon.
Your days are over, Ladybug and Cat Noir. You won't get me this time. You're miraculous. I want them, and I want them now!
If I'd had a penny for every time you've been akumatized...
You won't get me this time. You won't get me this time.
I don't feel so good.
You're miraculous. I want them, and I want them now!
What a lovely day.
Home sweet home.
Ah, Francoise Dupont High School. It's where the cool kids go. I've no idea who this Francoise Dupont is, by the way, but I guess she must have done great things.
She's clearly up to something. Come on! Score one for Ladybug.
I'd like the idea of turning Paris into a music festival, if it weren't so invasive.
It's safe to jump on this thing, apparently. Jaggedstone's concert, so Soundwave turned the whole city into a giant concert hall. I guess we can trust these arrows to keep moving further. Soundwave is using the speakers to expend her powers. This. Don't make me laugh. Her sound waves must be causing these things to levitate. Amazing!
Move it or
like the sound of that. I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Don't make me laugh. Get it? The cables are powering the sound walls. We're gonna need to find the source. We don't have time to waste. That about wraps it up. That's it! The energy that feeds the sound walls comes from that mixing board. We should be extra careful. Another mixing board. And that makes two. Let's look for others. No rest for the weary. Bye-bye, little mixing board! Come on! Don't make me laugh. Okay, there you are, you nasty, noisy speaker. Hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich? Let's leave it at that. I was born ready. I'm not going to fall for it. Instruments. We're getting close. I can do this all day. Don't make me laugh. I got this. All right. You like to dance? That about wraps it up. I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Let's leave it at that.
Quick! Let's get there before everyone in Paris becomes deaf!
I can do this all day. This. Let's call it a day, shall we? I can't handle. Score one for Ladybug. I think we're on the right track. Born ready. Let's call it a day, shall we? not going to fall for it.
How does that sound? Get some vitamins, kids. What's the treble? Lost for words? Sounders, take care of them now! Just you wait for my big drop. You're gonna love it. How does that sound? You like the sound of that? What's the treble? Lost for words? You don't stop the music!
All right! The Akuma must be in her microphone!
How does that sound? It'd be a lot more simple if you just handed over your miraculous sound blast! Sounders, take care of them now! Just you wait for my big drop! You're gonna love it! How does that sound? You like the sound of that? You don't stop the music!
Now!
How does that sound? You like the sound of that?
Make it rain!
He can't be far. Where is he?
You can't hide forever! You're in the way, you little squirts! I'll get you, you nincompoops! I'll get you, you nincompoops! I don't have all the time in the world! My work is piling up! You're in the way, you little squirts! Paperwork? I'll give you paperwork! Spring. spreadsheets, reports, pulls, finds, forms, manuals. I've got all the good stuff for you. Okay, kids, stop fooling around. Give me your miraculous. Administrative lasso! My favorite.
Can't be far.
I'll get you, you nincompoops! I don't have all the time in the world. My work is part.
The Seine docks are a perfect spot for a little stroll, any time of the day. Oh, Le Grand Paris, the hotel owned by Chloe's dad. It's nice, I guess. He's merged Paris with his own game. We should prepare for anything. Out of my way! That about wraps it up. To the next vortex. I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Let's call it a day, shall we? Knuckle sandwich. Don't make me laugh. Come on!
I got this. Switch. We're on the right track. Call it a day, shall we? Knuckle sandwich. Not going to fall for it. weird that we have to fight these allegedly akumatized people. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. I'm not going to fall for it. These small fries aren't going to stop showing up until we do something about Klonika. Do this all day. All right. How about a knuckle sandwich? Don't make me laugh. These platforms look unreal, but it looks like Klonika's power makes it tangible. You like to dance? There. That about wraps it up.
it!
Don't make me laugh. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. That about wraps it up. Okay, now Clonica wants to drag us into her glitz and glamour world. Not sure I can fit in. To building a temple to her glory? I was born ready. Don't make me laugh. Thank you.
there. Leave it at that. I can do this all day. Let's call it a day, shall we? I was born ready. Leave it at that. Do it or lose it. Call it a day, shall we?
You didn't want Queen Bee? Fine! Now you'll have to deal with Clonica!
Give it up, Clonica!
Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! You still wear pigtails, Ladybug? You're braver than I thought!
Didn't see that one coming.
Can you deal with more of my clones? I don't think you can! What's with the bell around your neck, Cat Noir? Should I call you Cal Noir?
Isn't this little market just lovely? It has everything you need. The Place du Châtelet is one of my favorites.
My Sentimonster isn't fully evolved yet, but it's big enough to beat you. My Sentimonster will reduce you to a smoldering pile of ash. Taste my feathers! You thought my feathers were just here for decoration? Taste my feathers! You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous! You don't want to be around when my Sentimonster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous.
Don't you think it's weird that Hawk Moth lets you do all the work?
Taste my feathers! Ha! You thought my feathers were just here for decoration? Feathers attack! Give up before it gets worse! You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous. Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous? You don't want to be around when my Sentimonster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous.
Meet your doom, Ladybug and Cat Noir.